So there's a lot of, like, good Iowans, right? Good Iowans where it's kind of God and stuff, right? And we go, well, yeah, I shouldn't have said that way, and I shouldn't have done that, and I should have been a little nicer, but you know, kind of at the end of the day, right? Kind of at the, I've made some bad decisions, but you know, kind of at the end of the day, it's not, it's okay. God, me and the big guy upstairs, you know, we're good. Hear this now. The first part of Romans, in our study this week, this first week in this Essentials book, literally buries any notion of light-hearted sin, or it's not a big deal, or it's not that bad. It's so serious, in fact, that he says, nobody even has an excuse. We can't experience fully the mountaintop until we understand and experience fully the valley. Romans 8 is going to be great, but Romans 1 is where we need to start.